it's about everybody coming together and saying, I want to have a baby, let's meet each other and take it from there.
Doesn't it put people off a bit if you meet them and then straight away you say, I really want to have a baby?
Yeah, but see, currently, like, people are meeting and then they are still saying that, but it takes them about 2 years sometimes to say it. So after 2 years of a happy relationship, suddenly it's like, I really want to have a baby. And then maybe it's like, whoa. And then you've just lost 2 years if your visions weren't aligned.
How do you think children are going to feel when they grow up and discover that their parents came to an arrangement via an app?
There's lots of different ways that you can raise a child. We introduce people, so does Tinder, so do a whole lot of agencies out there. We make an introduction. We're not providing a baby. We're not a stalk service where we deliver babies off the shelf, you know. We make introductions between two people, and those two people, that's where the real magic happens, is between those two people. Well, I mean, I'd love to promise a successful relationship every single time. I'm sure Tinder would as well, but unfortunately we can't do that.